And Joe Biden is doing that, created 9 million jobs in his term in office. Donald Trump has the worst record of job loss of any president. So we just have to make sure people know.
That was a global pandemic.
Huh? He had the worst record of any president. We've had other concerns in our country. If you want to be an apologist for Donald Trump, that may be your role, but it ain't mine. And
he has the worst. I don't think that anybody can accuse me of that.
And let me just say, as a speaker.